clean up video, because as you can see, my room is kind of dirty. I cleaned my room like 2 or 3 weeks ago, but it's not clean anymore. So yeah, I'm gonna do another video on that. I recorded it, but I deleted the footage. So yeah, today is, hey Alexa, what is today?
Today is Wednesday, August 5th.
Hey Alexa, what is the time?
The time is 11:32 a.m. By the way, you can also ask me questions like, what time is it in Shanghai?
I didn't ask them. Anyway, yeah, I'm about to get to it. I'm about to show you how before. And then I'm going to get my other camera and record when I clean stuff.
So my ring light is there. This is my TV stand. I have my TV. I have like a bunch of books and like games. And then I have just random stuff there. And then I have my closet. All my shoes are gone. Well, they're not gone, but they're packed up right now. And then I have my closet, which I also cleaned out. I didn't have this many. I had way more clothes in this, but it was just clothes I didn't wear and I didn't want. And my shoes are up there. And then that's just random stuff. And then I have my stuff, my sheets for my bed and clothes. And then that's my bed. Then this area is always very much, what's the word? I don't know. But it's just always a bunch of stuff over here. And then I have my dirty clothes. And then over here, I have the mop, broom, like the disinfectant wipes, Fabuloso, in a rag thing. Can see, this is my bed now. This is like this area. It's a lot more like not organized but like put away. That's still that. As you've seen in the clip, I put my books and video games and movies and stuff in there. And yeah, I hung up my clothes. And now over here, it's just remotes, my PS4 controllers, and this bottle. That bottle always stays there because I don't know, I just always keep it there. And then I have that Carly on a thing.
Niggas be thinking I'm deep, intelligent, fooled by my college degree. My IQ is average, there's a young lady out there, she way smarter than me. I scroll through her timeline in these wild times and I started to read. She mad at these crackers, she mad at these capitalists, mad at these murder police. I be thinking she talking about me. Now I ain't no dummy to think I'm above criticism. So when I see something that's valid, I listen. But shit, there's something about the queen's tone that's bothering me. She strike me as somebody blessed enough to grow up in conscious environment with parents that know about the struggle for liberation. And in turn, they provide her with a perspective and awareness of the system and a fairness that afflicts them. And the clearest understanding of what we got to do to get free. And the frustration that fills up.
So, coming from the editing booth, I forgot to record an outro, so I'm gonna put it now. Hope you guys like, peace out, comment, subscribe, and see you guys in the next video. If you're wondering why I'm recording with my computer camera, it's because my phone mic isn't working, like it keep cutting out, so, yeah.
Hit the ghetto and slowly start planting your seeds. Fuck is the point of you preaching your message to those that already believe what you believe. Almost a fucking retweet, most people in sheep. You got all the answers, but how you gonna read?
I'm sorry for the echo, it's thin in here. But yeah, that's all I have to say.
Woke up to niggas talking like me. Woke up to niggas sounding like me. Woke up to niggas.